Welcome to a time of Bible readings and hymns with your host, David Kenny, of the Wadsworth Church of Christ on West Good Avenue in Wadsworth, Ohio. When the moonlight
glows, give me the Bible, sorrow, gladness, gleaming, to cheer the wanderer, lone and tempest-tossed. No storm can hide that radiance peaceful beaming. Since Jesus came to seek and save the lost, give me the Bible, holy message shining, thy light shall guide me in the narrow way. Precept and promise, law and love combining, till night shall vanish in eternal day. Give me the Bible when my heart is broken, when sin and grief have filled my soul with fear. Give me the precious words by Jesus spoken. Hold up this lamp to show my Savior near. Give me the Bible, holy message shining. Thy light shall guide me in the narrow way. Precept and promise, law and love combining, till night shall vanish in eternal day. Give me the Bible, all my steps enlighten. Teach me the danger of these realms below, that lamp of safety o'er the gloom shall brighten, that light along the path of peace can show. Give me the Bible, holy message shining, thy light shall guide me in the narrow way. Precept and promise, law and love combining, till night shall vanish in eternal day. Give me the Bible, lamp of life immortal, hold up that splendor by the open grave. Show me the light from heaven's shining portals, show me the glory gilding Jordan's waves. Give me the Bible, holy message shining, thy light shall guide me in the narrow way. Precept and promise.
Isaiah chapter 6 from the King James Version. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord sitting upon a throne, high and lifted up, and his train filled the temple. Above it stood the seraphims, each one had six wings, with twain he covered his face, and with twain he covered his feet, and with twain he did fly. And one cried unto another, and said, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts, the whole earth is full of his glory. And the post of the door moved at the voice of him that cried, and the house was filled with smoke. Then said I, Woe is me, for I am undone, because I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in the midst of a people of unclean lips. For mine eyes have seen the King, the Lord of hosts. Then flew one of the seraphims unto me, having a live coal in his hand, which he had taken with the tongs from off the altar, and he laid it upon my mouth, and said, Lo, this hath touched thy lips, and thy iniquity is taken away, and thy sin purged. Hear ye indeed, but understand not, and ye see indeed, but perceive not. Make the heart of this people fat, and make their ears heavy, and shut their eyes, lest they see with their eyes, and hear with their ears, and understand with their hearts, and convert, and be healed. Then said I, Lord, how long? And he answered, Until the cities be wasted without inhabitant, and the houses without man, and the land be utterly desolate. And the Lord have removed men far away, and there be a great forsaking in the midst of the land. But yet in it shall be a tenth, and it shall return, and shall be eaten, as a teal tree, and as an oak, whose substance is in them, when they cast their leaves. So the holy seed shall be the substance thereof.
A wonderful Savior is Jesus my Lord, a wonderful Savior to me. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock, where rivers of pleasure I see. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock, that shadows a dry, thirsty land. He hideth my life in the depths of his love, and covers me there with his hand, and covers me there with his hand. A wonderful Savior is Jesus my Lord, he taketh my burden away.
and I shall not be moved. He giveth me strength as my day. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock that shadows a dry, thirsty land. He hideth my life in the depths of his love and covers me there with his hand. And covers me there with his hand. With numberless blessings each moment he crowns, and filled with his fullness divine, I sing in my rapture, O glory to God, for such a Redeemer as mine. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock that shadows a dry, thirsty land. He hideth my life in the depths of his love and covers me there with his hand. And covers me there with his hand. When clothed in his brightness, transported I rise to meet him in clouds of the sky. His perfect salvation, his wonderful love, I'll shout with the millions on high. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock that shadows a dry, thirsty land. He hideth my life in the depths of his love and covers me there with his hand. And covers me there with his hand.
People often ask me, why do you believe? Why do you believe and follow Jesus? That is when I tell them the reasons I can give for knowing that my Savior with God in heaven lives.
I believe that Jesus, who was crucified, just as the prophets prophesied, he left the tomb unoccupied with angels in his stead.
And I believe
he showed himself to witnesses, to those who would attest to his true presence in the midst of them, the many who beheld.
So when the people ask me, why do you believe? Why do you believe and follow Jesus? That is when I tell them the reasons I can give for knowing that my Savior with God in heaven lives.
In Jerusalem as resurrected Son of Man, and enemies could not reprimand the truth of all their claims.
And I believe
disciples suffered sword and flame. They gladly bore the pain and shame to magnify the holy name of Christ their risen Lord.
This one great fact of history I'll cling to all my days,
that one day I may see him when with him I am raised. That one day I may see him when with him I am raised.
Your word I must hide in my heart,
in my heart.
Your word I must hide in my heart,
in my heart.
Your word I must hide in my heart.
Your word gives me joy.
Gives me joy in my
joy in my heart.
Your word gives me joy in my heart.
Your word gives me peace in my
heart.
Bible Readings and Hymns with your host, David R. Kenny, with The Church of Christ in Wadsworth, Ohio. Recorded at WCTV Studios with music provided by Andy Robison. www.churchofchristsongs.com. Bible Readings and Hymns has been produced by the Gospel Broadcasting Network.
When the moonlight...